Assalamu alaikum students, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today in this video we will start our new chapter atomic structure. First we will discuss about introduction of atom. In the 5th century the Greek philosopher Democritus expressed the belief that all matter consists of very small indivisible particles which he named atomos. Nowadays called atom. Dalton's atomic theory. In 1808, John Dalton, an English school teacher and chemist, suggested the fundamental ideas of atomic theory, which explains the chemical nature of matter and the existence of atoms. It is known as Dalton's atomic theory. The important postulates are as following. Number one, all elements are made up of small, indivisible, indestructible particles called atom. Number two, all atoms of a given element are identical in all respects, having same size, mass, and chemical properties, but the atoms of one element differ from the atoms of other element. Number three, compounds are formed when atoms of more than one element combine in a simple whole number ratio. Number four, a chemical reaction is a rearrangement of atoms, but atoms themselves are not changed. This means that atoms are neither created nor destroyed in chemical reactions. Thank you.